Hey guys, it's Rick. This episode I'm going to be reviewing Arkham City. If you look in this corner, I was at Comic-Con this year and I got it signed by Chris Burnham. So that's awesome. But this is Game of the Year edition. I haven't done it in a while. I know it's an old one, but I want to go ahead and do it. I love Batman. It's one of my favorite games. Origins is in this season, so watch for Origins. I was playing it earlier. Yes, I have an Xbox now, so I'll be reviewing only my Xbox games. If you want me to review one of your own, I'll go out and try and find it. Arkham City. This is today's episode, so let's get started. Arkham City. I played Arkham Asylum. I don't own Arkham Asylum, but I played it. I want to own it. Arkham City, by far, is awesome. More gliding room than Arkham Asylum. More stuff that you can do. I mean, it's more fun. It's more ranged. It's bigger than Arkham Asylum. I especially love the Harley Quinn's Revenge Pack. This takes place after the end. If you haven't played the game, I'm not going to spoil it, so play the game. But it's fun. I love how you get all these skins. My favorite skin out of the Game of the Year is Batman Sinestro Corps. Bitchin'. It is fucking bitchin'. I love it. It's awesome. I love the Robin concept. The challenge map pack. Playing as Catwoman. Please don't be my father. I'm going to give you 5 seconds. Hold on. Yeah, my father's coming home, so there'll be a car coming behind me. It's great. I mean, you're in prison. You're fighting these criminals. More gadgets. It's so much fun. Gliding and all that. Haven't figured out the 200-meter glide drop. But it's fun. I love it. In all honesty, this is a good game. And 10 out of 10 is what it deserves. I mean, honestly, it's a 10 out of 10. It is a must-own. Everything on here is best on it. The bonus content's good. The story's good. Everything about this is good. I mean, I met Chris Burnham. Chris Burnham was playing the game, too. He owns Game of the Year. Awesome. I mean, it's honestly awesome, and it was a pleasure to meet him, to know. That's how we got to talking. We talked over the games. Brung this in and got it signed by him. And, I mean, it's a good game. I mean, I love it. And if you haven't got it, if you have an Xbox 360, a PS3, you go out, I suggest you buy this game. I mean, it is awesome. Not the normal, but Game of the Year. This is awesome. And that's it for this episode. This is Arkham City.